This is glow-in-the-dark face paint. So I'm thinking we just squirt a big load of this, then we add some water,